When your fathers first came here, did they not also have to learn words such as kike, mick, polak? And even now, in this fine neighborhood, don't you still hear those names whispered behind your back? I ask you to take those names and turn them into a hospital. I propose purchasing this property and renovating it for 400 beds, with services fine enough to attract the wealthy. The fees we earn here, we use to fund the needs of the immigrant with nothing.